Have you ever felt like your phone knows a little too much about you? Like when you casually mention something in conversation and suddenly ads for it start popping up everywhere? Creepy, right? Well, it's not just a coincidence. Your phone is quietly keeping tabs on you, tracking your activity, logging what apps you use, what you type, and even listening in. And guess what? This happens by default on most Android devices. But don't worry, in today's video, I'll show you how to turn off three hidden settings that not only invade your privacy, but also drain your battery and slow down your phone. So stick around, and by the end of this, your device will be running smoother and keeping your personal data a lot safer. Step 1. Disable app tracking via share data. Go to your phone settings, then scroll down and tap on Google. Tap on All Services, then scroll down to the Privacy and Security section. Tap Personalize using Shared Data. Here, you will see a list of apps allowed to collect data about your phone usage. This feature runs in the background, slows your device, and uses more battery. I suggest turning off all the apps listed here. Just tap each one and toggle it off. Step 2. Turn off usage and diagnostics. Go back to the privacy and security section. Tap on usage and diagnostics. These settings send details about how you use your phone, like app activity and performance, to Google. So just like that previous feature, it consumes power and reduces performance. So toggle this setting off to stop it. Step 3. Stop personalized ads. This feature gathers data about what you type, search, and even listens through your microphone to target you with ads. Ever talk about something and suddenly see an ad for it? This is likely why. To turn this off, tap on Reset Advertising ID. Confirm by pressing Delete Advertising ID. Once done, a new ID may be generated, but it will no longer have your previous data. After making these changes, your phone will be faster, last longer on a single charge, and most importantly, stop tracking your every move. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.